Morning.
How'd you sleep?
Good.
Oh, hey. Today's that doctor's appointment, okay? So what time do you get off?
No, I told you I have the meeting today.
No, but you promised me last night you'd go.
Yeah, but today's the meeting. I have the big meeting today.
Well, can't you just get a long lunch or something?
Yeah, I can ask my boss if I can take an extended lunch, yeah.
Okay. Don't forget.
Yeah. Why would I forget, Jessica?
I didn't say you would, just... You know I didn't say that. Don't put words in my mouth. I thought you said that you were going to take that out last night.
Can I just get through breakfast first, please, and then I'll handle it?
Baby, I'm not trying to nag you.
Then don't.
Well, but it's not just the trash, you know? I mean, we gotta stay on top of things before she gets here.
I'm taking care of it, aren't I? Isn't that what I'm doing?
Baby. What's wrong?
I can't.
Can't what, Steven? What the hell does that even mean?
I just can't. I can't.
Whoa, wait. You can't just say something like that and just walk out. What the hell's the matter with you?
Move.
No. You're not going anywhere.
Move.
No.
Move. Move.
Hi. Nothing. Nothing's wrong. What are you doing? Should I call back? It's fine. Mom, it's fine. Nothing's wrong. No, we didn't go today. Because Steven had a big meeting today, that's why. Mom, I'm not... Can I talk? I know that. I know that. You don't think I... Yeah. I know. Mom, I'm fine. Listen, I'm fine. No, you don't need to come over. No, because I'm going to go for a walk later. I just need to clear my head. Mom, I'm fine. It's hormones. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. I'll talk to you later. Mm-hmm. I love you too. Yeah, bye.
Thank you.
baby. Listen, I am so sorry for the way that I acted this morning. I'm at work right now, but I'm coming home early because you are my everything. And I will be with you forever. I will always be with you. I will never leave you. I know it can feel overwhelming having this baby sometimes, but know that we are in this together. I may have my discouragements, I may have my fears and my failures and my doubts, but just know that I will never fail you. I will never fail her, and I will never fail us.
Did you get that? Ma'am, did you get that?
What?
Are you the wife of Stephen James Nolan?
Yes.
As I was saying, there's been an accident. The deceased is believed to be Stephen Nolan. We're gonna need you to come down to the station to identify the body. I'm sorry. If you'd like to bring a member of the family for support, this can be a very emotionalizing experience. So we do recommend that you bring someone with you. Would you like us to issue you a patrol car or arrange your own transportation? Are you still there?
Thank you.